Hey, Ocean State Running here with Antonio Capobo, the winner of the 400. It looks like 51:36, a fast time on a hot day. Last week running the 800, this week you're coming back and doing the 400. What was the reason behind it, and are you happy with the effort?
I'm pretty happy with it. We had just kind of done it just to see how fast I could kind of go, just because we've been doing lots of like 15s and 8s the last couple weeks, so we just wanted to see how I would do dipping down in distance, and I think it went pretty well.
Yeah, so I'm saying last week won the 800, but you also won the 1500. So, so you're focusing on the speed, that was the reason for this with the state meet next week.
Yeah, just kind of see where I was, make sure I was pretty quick before going to the States next week. So.
And Antonio, have you made a decision? I know you guys can scratch later on, and you kind of probably don't want to disclose it to everybody, but you're looking at maybe the 1500 and the 800 next week?
Potentially. We still haven't made the final decision yet. Definitely make it going into like the day of like the day where the entries are due. But we'll definitely be thinking about it over the next few days, trying to figure out which one be the best. So,
did you get a chance to watch the 1500 here today?
That was pretty awesome.
Four guys under 4 minutes.
Yeah, that was pretty awesome to watch. I really enjoyed watching that. I thought it was really it was just pretty epic. Just kind of see all those guys.
Did it at one point did it make you think you actually wanted to be in there?
Yeah, when I saw them coming across the line, I was like, I wish I was kind of in there, but I was like, you know what? I'll take what I can get. So what? So
yeah.
Well, still did all really good.
Antonio, good effort here today, but good luck with that state meet coming up next week. Good job.